Welcome back to News 5. Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg has called on governments to play a more active role in regulating the internet. In an opinion piece published by the Washington Post, he recommended new rules that he believes should be standard for all social media sites and duly enforced by third-party regulators. Mr. Zuckerberg argued this would help keep companies accountable. He added that the responsibility for monitoring harmful content online is too great for any single company alone. Mr. Zuckerberg said new regulation was needed in four areas: the distribution of violent and hateful content, protecting elections, effective privacy and data protection, and in data portability. That means clear rules about who's responsible for protecting people's data when it's moved from one service to another.